the shadow of the city. In the majestic halls of marble sits a statue of a giant, a statue of a man. He stares into the distance with gentle eyes of trouble as he gazes on a sad, divided land. Abraham, you gave your life to save a sundered nation. Abraham, you sacrificed your sons. How can I explain that in return for your devotion, we've defied our better angels to do what we have done? Dreamt I saw him walking, his cloak was patched and worn. Still he tried to shelter the hungry or the ill. Footsteps ever forward through thicket and through thorn, hounded by a horde of crows, slashing claws and bills. And that flying flock of felons tearing tatters for their nests, building castles for their children, leaving nothing for the rest. Well, high above a magpie's chatter echoing, a distant laughter reminding us we had failed the test. Oh, Abraham, you gave your life to save a sundered nation. Abraham, you sacrificed your sons. How can I explain that in return for your devotion, you defied our better angels to do what we have done? And see the storm clouds gather, feel the thunder and the chorus. Smell the rot, taste the bitter, feel the chill that stills the bone. We must find our own way forward, cause Abraham can't lead us to battle with the shadow, heal our wounded home. Abraham, you gave your life to save a sundered nation. Abraham, you sacrificed your sons. Now we must resolve that in return for your devotion, we'll join our better angels to do what must be done. Join our better angels to fix what we have done.